fully customized. Here we go. Chris Condon. Damn it. That's kind of sucking this game. You're better off with the melee. I have to do something really quick downstairs. Give me a second. Oh shit. We'll just have to come back for this mission later. I have a pistol. I think it's the one I'm using. What is this? Critical miss. Let's clear out the place first. God damn it, I hate it when it does that. God, I leveled up. does this work again? Shite! God, I leveled up. I think I'm gonna die. They're too close! To that safe room. But will it hold my Uzi? God damn it. Bring it on! Nice on the bullets there. Now he uses his gun. I saw security failure and I thought, oh, I failed the mission. Damn, man. You're like a fast travel. Enemy too low. This guy is good. Oh god, the dogs. They even have the same animations, damn. I can't see the dog. Meet me in Africa.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Bring it on!
Help me! Help me!
Jesus Christ. Nice shot on the dog. I love this guy. Oh, looks like we're going back up. Well, 350 bucks is not too bad. That is that bad. The artwork here, it's kind of tasteful. What's with the thingy code? No, I'm not doing that. Shout out to friends, I guess. Damn, they did a number on us. Thank you. Oh shit. Is this a hospital? What is this place? Horde awaits us. Strap for battle.
Hmm.
Great. God damn it! Why? Chainsaw. Oh, in the subway. Yeah, I looked up a guide. I just want to make sure this. Aim for the head! Put that gun barrel in the mouth. Oh, Lord. That has the exact same thing as the Dead Frontier guys. Was it here? No. This is Uptown, right? When in doubt, into your magazine. Open fire! Some good luck chocolate on the side. Hello. Open fire! Open fire! What's up with their arms? Oh, great. We were lucky on that one. They opened up to grab us. Oh shit. This is the right way. It makes no sense you can kill a zombie just by shooting their legs off. Crap.
Help me. Help me.
Was that all my health? Crap. Now I have pain pills. Seriously, what's the thing for this? I forgot that you can buy med kits at the pawn shop. She bought a few. Considering his wife is already bit, it's probably not going to be a happy ending for us, one way or the other. That was dumb. Thought it would go down sooner than that. I don't have any tasks. What's the... What am I supposed to do now? I forgot to talk to him. I forgot to talk to him. Don't die here! Now I put it on hardcore, and now I regret it. I'm not gonna go through that again. Yeah. What? pills here. This is not fair. That's not fair. You eventually run out of room and then you get cornered and then you die. That's really not fair. Oh, Jesus. Oh good, we ran out of gas. Well, that does it for the Last Stand Legacy Collection. I'll do Last Stand Aftermath when the time is right. I'll probably do it pretty soon, but I got other games to go through. I'm gonna go edit this a little bit. Oh, who am I kidding? I don't edit shit. But thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Besides, I gotta go do some other videos.